to make a crabfish curry, I've taken fish curry masala here, fish curry masala paste. To that I've added little water and adjusted the consistency of the gravy. And also you could add green chilies to increase the spice and the taste. And you could add grated ginger or finely chopped ginger. And salt need to be added to this masala. I've adjusted the salt and the spice. When it comes to a nice boil, I'm going to add the crab that I have cleaned. The gravy is boiling very well now. At this point, I'm going to add crabs. The crabs have been added to the curry, and the gravy is boiling now. Simmer the, once it boils very well, simmer the heat and cover and cook the gravy for like 5 minutes, and your crab curry is ready. This is a very simple way of making crab curry. If you have the fish masala, it takes about 5 to 10 minutes to make this curry, and you can enjoy your seafood favorite crabs in no time. I have simmered the gravy for 5 minutes, and this is how the crab curry looks like. Now it's ready to be enjoyed with the rice. It tastes awesome. I've tasted the gravy. It tastes awesome as usual. Do try this crab curry. It's a simple crab curry. Please do try this recipe. Thanks for watching. Bye.